Our intention on that flight was to take the airplane supersonic on its first flight, and on that flight a hydraulic system failed on takeoff, so had to bring the airplane in after about 20 minutes of learning how to fly it well enough so I could land it. But the thoughts that go through your mind on the first flight are really no different than any other flight. You're in this kind of business. You've been doing it for years, and you've been handling high-performance airplanes. So this is another airplane that you take up and begin a determination of its characteristics and capabilities.